Thank you, Mitch. Thank you very much. We will continue right after these announcements.